know all about having a little baby at home. This summer, we welcomed our sweet little Titus Ray into the world. It was a time of great rejoicing, but also a time for some sweet moments of quiet. This next song, sung by Middle C, is a lullaby called Sleep Little Tiny Baby with a combination of Silent Night. We're excited to also feature Victoria Nash on the harp for this piece.
The next song was written by Mark Lowry as he reflected on Mary in her times with her sweet little babe. The arrangement was originally performed by the a cappella group Pentatonix. Here is Middle C singing, "Mary, Did You Know?"
Mm-hmm. you know that your baby boy would save our sons and daughters? Did you know that your baby boy has come to make you new? This child that you
like to extend a special thank you to our teachers, administrators, school board, and Mr. Hebenthal, who made this all possible.
To the online students who worked hard outside of class so that they could be a part, we know it's been hard for them to feel like a part of our ensemble. We miss having you with us, but we are glad you can still be involved.
Thank you, parents, family members, and community for continuing to support us and encourage us to keep making music.
Thank you to the music boosters for continuing to support the students in the music program no matter what.
Thank you to Mr. Thompson and Joy Audiovisual for coming to make this special recording.
Thank you to Mr. Lucas Weiss for returning to us and being a part of this project as our accompanist.
Thank you to directors Mr. Detmar, Mrs. Culbertson, and Mrs. Teschler.
Happy holidays to you all, and Merry Christmas from T-Mobile.
We're so grateful for the opportunity to share our music with you and are so blessed to have such a supportive school and community. I know that the days recently have been dark sometimes, but that's caused some lights to shine even brighter. And I'm truly thankful for being able to work with students every day and to make music that reminds us of our humanity and brings us closer as a community. I'd like to finish our concert with a final song sung by Middle C, which is originally from the movie musical White Christmas. It's a song that just reminds you that no matter what worries, no matter what hardships may come, that we can always take time to count our blessings and see the good things that are still around us and available. So here's Middle C singing Count Your Blessings.